My name is Jeff Slagle. I'm the General Manager of Propulsion Engineering at Delta Airlines. And I have responsibilities for the on-wing condition monitoring for Delta's 1,700 engines. I think the major challenge for us right now is what to do with the data. You know, it's okay to collect data, but in the end, you have to really do something with the data. We had to kind of ask ourselves, is today what we're doing good enough? So we kind of went out and looked for a solution to bring us up to the next level. So that kind of took us into SmartSignal, the way we collect our data today. We're currently running about 14 different engine models with 4 different manufacturers, and we didn't want to have to go to each manufacturer to be able to use their data. So the SmartSignal has allowed us to pull all of our engine models into one platform where all the analysts can look at one engine one day, one engine the next day. It doesn't really matter what they're looking at as long as they can see and analyze the change. The beauty of SmartSignal is that it's very flexible. It has allowed us to go in, manipulate the data, change the way we look at the data, and come out with a result that in the end is a very beneficial to us.